And now I know there's a place with easy iron. I can't whip, I can't nay nay, but that's okay, okay. That's alright. Okay, let's see. Slime. Oh, we almost have 99 slimes, although we don't need them anymore, really, I don't think. Lead rod. It's incredibly heavy. Okay, I need to sell some of this stuff eventually, but I'm sure they're worth a good amount. Alrighty. All the stuff I'm gonna sell is here. I'm gonna put this stuff away. I'm gonna hold on to that stuff. Let's grab my flowers out here. Torches, that can go in here. I guess I can throw aquamarine in here too. I'll also throw them both in there. Yeah, alright. Oh, I didn't grab the jam. Oh well. It's a parody song. I like it. Surprisingly delicate, huh? I guess we can hold on to it for the lightning rods. Ooh, we have a lot of iron ore. Holy cow. We'll sell that. Lots of iron ore. I like that. Let's grab that. Put that in there. Put that in there. Is this a pale ale? Yay! We have a pale ale. We gotta give that to somebody. She's had a thirst for the longest time. Pam is thirsty. Blackberry jam. Does any jam count for this artisan bundle? I feel like it does. Although, you know, I can make a lot of. I'm gonna do that again so I can ship it when it's done this time. All right, and let's grab the stuff we want for the festival. So we got. You know what? I'm just gonna grab all of them and we'll decide in our inventory a bit easier then. Oh, wait, we don't want those things. Why do we have so many plums? We don't need all these plums. Alright, we will decide right now. Let's see. Fish go there. Fish. Fish. And then we can do our forged stuff. Wild plums. Mushrooms. Oh, whoops. Then our crops. Okay, so we have 4 fish, 3 forged things, 3 crops, and 2 other things. So if I'm gonna get rid of anything, I'm gonna get rid of a fish. And I guess I wouldn't want the muscle, but I'll take it just in case one of these things doesn't work. Oh, wait, 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay, so I can only use... There needs to be 3 of these out of there, so definitely not that. So I'll have those... We'll get rid of a fish. I feel like a carp would be... What's the least... Least worth anything? Bullethead, albacone, anchovy, and carp. Carp's cheap. Bullethead. Bullhead. Bullhead's worth a bit. So carp probably getting the... The drop. Anchovy's worth not much, but I think it's my only ocean fish. Albacone, I'm definitely keeping that. So I'm gonna get rid of him. You know, actually the size may make him... No, it doesn't say the size. Okay, so we got those two. Those 3. Although I guess we could get the muscle instead. How much is the muscle worth? You know what, let's take the muscle just in case they like that being in there. We're gonna take all of it just in case, but... Then we'll take the blackberries, mushrooms, and plum, and then we'll take the crops. And there we go, we got 3 of it. Oh, no, we should probably take one of these. I feel like that'd be better than the muscle, honestly. Yeah. And I'll put, we'll ship that, and these will be my extras. Put them extra in that order. Yeah, I need to put this stuff away. Pale ale. We could take that stuff too if we want. Let's find something else to make into wine. You know, let's make grapes into wine. We're definitely gonna make grape wine. Let's see. And we got our hardwood back, that's good. Opening our indoor stuff. What's the weather like tomorrow? Cloudy and windy. Okay. Let's go take this stuff for now. I might as well take the axe. Might end up needing it. Take the sickle too. That's stuff to cut, right? I could wait till the end of the day to water, I guess. Wouldn't hurt. Duck egg! Yay! Make duck mayo. Oh my gosh. I like this light. It's amazing. I wish you guys would go in at night and lay eggs for me. That'd be really nice. You thoroughly enjoy this? Oh my gosh, I love this game so much. I'm glad you enjoy it. This game's so fun. Stop. I wish to be able to be done by 9-ish, and that's when the little festival is. I don't think you just have to get there in the time range, I'm pretty sure. Like in Harvest Moon. Oh, I guess that's a way you can get rid of fertilized areas, is you can till the soil. I never thought about that. There's one time where I had things that had the super watering, and I wanted to put the fertilizer in because the fertilizer was more important, but I couldn't because they had the watered forever thing. Oh, I don't need to water this. But now I just realized you could just till this, or destroy the soil. We'll go ahead and cut that. Okay, that's begun. Ooh. Amaranth, cranberries, corn, eggplant. Amaranth, 150. Cranberries, 130. So, we actually probably want to get rid of the corn. Alright, we will go to the festival as soon as possible. I have a feeling there will be a special scarecrow for this festival. Should be, because, I mean, it's a farming festival. Well, I guess it's not necessarily a farming festival. What is that bubbly sound? Oh, it's the keg. I like how long it takes the keg and stuff. It makes sense. The jam, too. I was expecting them to be instant, but they really thought some of that stuff through in this game. Oh my gosh, I'm going to be playing this game all night. Just all night long. Alright. And we retired, and we still made it. It's pretty good. Alright, let's see. We get rid of the corn. And the egg. And that corn. Why do I think I need the eggplants for some reason? Let's go check real quick. Grab this too. No, okay, I don't need the eggplant. I do need this, though, and I'll sell this one. A purple grain, that's all they say about it. So I'm keeping all of these. I'm selling this stuff. I'm selling that. Well, except one. This is my other backup. Alright. Alright, so I want to get rid of the corn, and these, and then while I'm at the festival, I'll just leave these here. Alright, so these are my backups. I mean, these are my real backups, but now I have this one. So we got two fish, a mineral, three forage goods, and three crops. That's pretty good. It's a good variety. All right, off we go. That's okay. Don't worry, you can lurk. There's also, from what I see, 10 other people here lurking. Maybe not that many, but it says that. Ooh, book. You found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. Oh, so just go straight to the library. Finally, we have a book. I'm gonna go read that tomorrow. Not today. Shop. Oh, what's that guy? Trade in your star tokens for prizes. Yes. Dried sunflowers. So I'll just... Prizes? Rare scarecrow. That's what I want. Star drop mysterious fruit that empowers those who eat it. The flavor is like a dream. A powerful personal experience yet difficult to describe to others. I feel like that's probably important to get. Well, Felix, it's the big day, our most important festival of the year, the Stardew Valley Fair. If you'd like to participate by setting up a grand display, I've left an empty stand for you. Just let me know after you've set everything up so we can get to the judging. Are you strong like me? Smash stone. Okay. Please stand. Oh, okay. Strength level bulldozer. Strength level bulldozer. Gorilla! Nailed it! Ah, now that's what I like to see. Here, have a star token. One star token? Oh, good. Let's see. Play the slingshot game and win star tokens play. What is this? What? Okay, I'm really bad at this. Okay, why can't I shoot it? Why? Why? Okay, I did not understand that. Score 18, did I just... 7 out of 4, no accuracy bonus. No reward, try harder. Okay, we'll try again. That was hard. Alright. Play. This is cool, there's actually stuff to do. It's kind of a surprise. Oh, I forgot those don't move. Crap! Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Okay. Crap. It's decreased my accuracy. Oh, come on, what? Seriously? Come on now. Try to get to win some. Try again. I've lost my... I'll spend all my money on this as God's my witness. I didn't hear it pull back, so I didn't... Okay, I need to stop missing. Got it. Oh, come on. That's ridiculous. Oh, come on. Decrease my accuracy. Freaking ho. Yeah, 30 star tokens. That's what I'm talking about. This is why I'll come back for all my stars if I have to. Look, there's people from elsewhere here. Huh. Pierre is very, very serious. His grand display. He's been setting aside the best looking produce for weeks in preparation. My stalker is the very finest quality products in the whole valley. Please inspect my grand display closely and see for yourself. I want the red cabbage. Give me that. Okay. Is this mine? Okay. We'll do that. And that. And we'll do our crops down here. We'll do our forged goods. Oh wait, this is part of the forged goods. We'll do that. That. Could get rid of... No, the forged goods are all worth a good amount, so... I think that's a pretty good setup right there. Unless, of course... We can do that. Maybe we should do that. Yeah. It's pretty good looking to me. Now that looks good. I tried my best, but my display is pretty weak compared to Pierre's. Are you setting up a grange display, Felix? It's your chance to show off all the good produce from Tabby. Who's this? Tourist, wow, that's the biggest cheese wheel I've ever seen. I'm very impressive. Oh, a hen pecked my little finger. Moo! Move, kids. And just a few steps over there, Gus is grilling up a batch of pork ribs. Yikes. That's fine. All these animals are friendly and love to get massaged. Okay, great. These animals never judge people by their looks. The same can't be said for you. Well, actually, animals do judge people by their looks. It's been proven. Okay. So you're a liar. Little liar, liar. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Mm-hmm. You are. Ah, yes. My crystal ball is swirling with visions of your future, young one. Read my fortune, please. Ah, indeed. I see you in a room having a conversation with a man. Oh, it's Demetrius. You seem to be close friends. Now I see you and Haley in a field of grass. You seem happy. The crystal ball has moved on. Ah, you're in combat. There's something dreadful bearing down on you from the dark, but you seem more than ready to face it. Ah, the crystal ball has some dim, has gone dim. That's all I can do for you, young one. Now just keep in mind that the future isn't set in stone. Whatever I've told you today can still be changed if you set your heart on it. Farewell. Okay, that was pointless for 100 gold. Widlick and I know each other for a long time. She is a remarkable diviner and a good friend. My voice is though. Can I come through here? I trust that there's no time in here. Let's go over here first. Is he smoking? How dare him. Hey Felix, having a good time? I'm kinda hectic today. It's kinda hectic today. I'm just gonna hang out here for a while. Don't smoke, that's bad for you. I complain about my job sometimes, but I do take pride in my work. There are some of my finest pieces. I hope you like them. Clint's blades get sharper every year. I really admire Robin's carpentry skills. I use a lot of the same techniques in my own line of work. Woodworking is an ancient tradition that I'm very proud to be a part of. Robin really works hard on her carpentry stuff. She deserves a little recognition now and then. Nah. You know, I would have made a pretty good clown. I think I missed my calling. Yeah, you look like a clown now, so... He doesn't look very happy. I guess Mayor Lewis had to cut costs with a budget clown this year. Poor guy. He's trying his hardest. What's in here? I think this is a tent. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool. Let's see, what's the fish guy got for me? Better hurry up, kid, before old Pam here fishes every last lunker out of the tent. Let's see. Try your hand at some fishing. You could win the... Ooh, this is my game right here. Screw the slingshot stuff. Oops. I just did the wrong line the wrong way. I was expecting it to just be a clicking thing, like you wouldn't have to move up. I'm doing so bad. I'm not proving my people. Ah! Why can't I do it right? I gotta get to 100. Maybe there's a no lost fish, like, accuracy thing here, too. No! Stop! Jeez. Ah! I can't hit the thing. Sure, that's the only way you get good fish in here. Fish. Dang it. My hand wasn't on the mouse, so I just slammed that so hard. I was wiping my hand off because it was sweaty. I'm weird like that. Come on. God dang it. It probably helps in this if you hit the top of the thing. Got it. Got it. Finally. Hurry up. Bite, fishy. Yay! Oh, wasn't worth it. Five fish caught. 20 perfection bonus. Wow, okay, I can do that. I can do that and get lots of money. I like fishing anyway. Have you been to the fortune teller? She set up her stand in the graveyard. I played the strength game too many times and now my arm feels like rubber. I already beat all the games, now what? Tourist, it was a long bus right here, but totally worth it. This valley is so beautiful. Simon loves it, don't you, Simon? He says no words. Great. What do you do? Step right up, pick a color, and place your bet for a chance to win double your wager. Orange. How many stars? Let's say 10. I don't really want to do this. You could lose a lot. There might be a way to guess it. Let's see if it's guessable. Maybe it changes every time. Well, worked so far. Let's try again to prove the theory. We'll go a little at a time so it won't hurt us. We need like 2,800 tokens, so this is gonna be a while. Okay, I figured it out. It's gonna be orange this time, or we're gonna lose a lot of money. Okay. Okay, let's quit that game. Should've known. I won the Wheel of Chance 10 times in a row, and now the man won't let me play anymore. That's mean. Tourists, it's a fine looking town you've got here. Nice and cozy, and a real sense of community. Selling star tokens just... No. Don't want to buy, that's cheap. Okay, I'm sure that's the end of the whole thing. This thing's pretty easy, though. We should go do the fishing game. Although, let's see how many we can get if we do better in this. Let's try it. We have a lot of gold. I'll spend all the gold. I don't even care. I'll get the scarecrow. Or maybe I'll get the star thing. The scarecrow, I'm sure, is great and all, but we do have this festival again in the future. Who knows if later there's a better expensive thing. Oh, come on. Now I need to just hope for the accuracy bonus. Oh, come on. Seriously? Golly, that was terrible. Oh, come on! Okay, my accuracy got back up there, but I'm definitely gonna be better at the fishing thing, probably. So I got 22 for that. feel like the fishing is slower, though. You get bonuses for perfects in here, so I just need to really focus on not sucking. That sucked. Oh well. I can still get the perfect catching the fish. Maybe. That's one perfect. Ooh, what's that? I don't think the fish you catch matters, really. Oh, no! Oh, I just barely got out of the perfect there. That was lame. You gotta hit those in what? In YY? Well, that was messed up. Not gonna get much of a perfect there. It's so hard to pull the slingshot. Because you have to go up and pull back like that, which is kind of weird. You can't just aim. Which is stupid. No, crap. Waste time. No, stop pointing it that way! Ugh! You keep my mouse off from pointing in directions. Yeah, I know you have to hit the targets. Thanks for letting me know. Oh, crap. Ugh, I was reading the chat. And I missed the freaking perfect. I would have had it perfect if I didn't read chat. Okay. Bite fish, hurry.
Hurry.
I feel like this takes a lot longer than the slingshot. Maybe I'm just focusing too much in this game. Got it. Six, 20, 90 star. Okay, that's a lot faster. Pro tip, hit the target. You're such a good person that tips, man. I appreciate your tips so much. Okay, let's just get perfects in here. If we just max out everything and catch fish constantly, we should be good. Perfect. Two perfects in a row. I don't know if perfect only counts on the fish or also the max, but I'm assuming it's both, but it might not be. God dang it! That was so stupid. That shouldn't count as not perfect. Come on, fishy. Oh, I tried. Oh, I try things. You're welcome. Punk. Ah! I was literally like a millimeter away from perfect. God dang it. I hate that so much. There, thank you. Hurry up, little fishies. Oh, come on, algae. I don't think that goes for anything. No points for algae. Come on, seriously? Guess the better you cast it, the better chance of fish, so that's probably the reason for that. I was thinking this they wouldn't even have like that kind of stuff. This is my last one. That's good. Oh, wow, yeah. Okay, I need to keep doing this. I can have 2,000 pretty quick at this rate. It's good practice anyway. I might play the slingshot game a couple more times, though. It's because it's kind of fun just because it's so hard. Reminds me of Zelda slingshot game, kind of, where you hit the rupees. You know what I'm talking about. Got it. Back in the water. My hand's so sweaty right now. It's disgusting. No! Literally, I'm like a millimeter from perfect again. Gosh. Got. That's only one non-perfect so far this time. I want to read what you say, but it's so hard while I'm fishing. Oh no! Oh yeah, Ocarina of Time, baby, heck yeah. Target practice for dudes. Yeah. Although, I don't know if you've played the 3DS Ocarina of Time, but it is so easy on the 3DS Ocarina of Time. Because of the gyroscopic aiming, oh my gosh, that makes so much of a difference. That's when I fell in love with the gyroscopic aiming, was when I did the slingshot target contest thing. Okay, I could do two more fish if I do this good. Unless I get a bunch of algae. Okay, that sucked. Don't be algae, please. No! Darn it. Yeah, it makes it way easier. Alright, that's still pretty good. Let's go do the target practice real quick. We should really focus on the fish one, but... You might get tokens for the other contest too. Who knows? Okay, well, I should have hit the blue one, but... Oh, come on. No! God dang it! I'm so bad at this one. I should really stick to the fishing one. Because I'm decent at that one. Oh, come on. God dang it. I feel like your accuracy should be increased if you hit multiple targets. I hit most of the targets, well, lots of them. N64 is kind of okay. I definitely like the 3DS more than the N64 one now. Okay, maybe we'll come back to that. But we should gamble all 500 of our tokens. That's a good idea. It's a quality idea. Good thing I have money saved up. I wasn't expecting to have to spend money here. Oh, come on. Seriously, I just spent that much time for a piece of wood. Good night. Nope. I need to do the rest perfect. I would like to. No! Come on! And the bounce takes you out of it too. That's so stupid. If the fish is in the thing, is touching the thing, it should still count as in range. That's so stupid. It's like an undefinable line where he... Oh, look at that. Like, he's still, like, completely on it. Ugh, it's so frustrating. Well, the more fish I can catch, the better anyway, I guess. Nope. Stop bouncing. Nope, stop. No! He was still in the thing! Ah, it makes me so mad. Getting cheated by the system. Hurry up, catch a fish. No! I want algae. Fish. Fish. Oh, God dang it. Better catch a fish right now. Yes! Just in time. I think I've gotten one perfect this time around. Okay. Alright, good timing. 110 is pretty good. Okay, that wasn't very good. That's definitely more tokens than the slingshot, though. Way easier. I always, like, triple my tokens from the slingshot. At least, actually, most of the times I've been quadrupling it. Quartering it. That'd be bad. The slingshot one feels faster, though. Ugh, I gotta do the maxes. I wonder if the rarity of your fish... Because I guess the further you cast your line, the better fish you get. So that's probably how they do it. Although I don't know if you get rare fish by casting your line further, I just sort of assume. It did seem like the small mouth was actually worth less, so. But the trash was worth points too, though. Yeah, small mouth was worth less than the first fish I caught. Oh, come on. God dang it. I hate this game right now. I can't talk to you right now, Jessica. I wish you came to my stream to say that. Oh, no! Alright, perfect this time. Nope. Okay, I said that and then I almost didn't get perfect. Yay, perfect! One more fishy. Nope, not max. Sucks. It's probably gonna be our last fish. And we'll try for one more. Hurry, fish! No! so many. Yep. We're going fast. We're getting lots of points now. So I had to text Jessica. She asked me if I wanted any food. The answer was no, if you're interested. I don't know. My stream's looks like it's going bad quality right now on me. Hopefully it's okay. I'm recording it too. It'll get uploaded in good quality. So if you're watching in the future, you don't know that it was bad quality. So that's good. Although it's OBS. OBS isn't recording that great of quality anyway. I should just record in with Shadowplay while I stream. But I feel like that would be silly. Maybe I'll have computer resources. And I don't have... Oh, what the heck? I just, like, stress pulled. Never mind. Oh, come on, seriously. I'm getting these maxes and I'm getting algae with it. Finally getting lots of maxes. And nothing good is coming from it. Got it. With the perfect. I almost don't even want a max now. Because I did like 3 maxes and got algae from all of them. I still don't know if that counts towards your score or not. I assume it doesn't. You also seem to get them faster at the max, though. Oh, come on. God dang it. The range on this thing is so stupid. You just gotta keep them in the dead middle. Fishy! Bite, please! Okay. That worked. My eyes get dry because I, like, focus so hard. I can't see. I have to blink. I'm so worried that when I blink, the fish will go somewhere else. It's so scary. So it's high pressure. It's so intense. I need 2,800 of this. Oh my gosh. It'll take me a few more. By a few more, I mean like 20. But, oh well. Yes! More perfects the better. If I can get all perfects and just non-stop fish, I'll probably get like 250 tokens. This is a multiplier, I think. Might just add it on though. Fish. Oh, perfect. Doing pretty good. Nope. No! God dang it. Got lots of points right now, though. We're gonna get to 100. At least, we're gonna get over 100 points. Yes. I think I've only gotten one non-perfect. Might be able to get 2 more fish if we're really lucky. Okay, now we won't get 2 more fish. How's that max? Won't argue. Well, I did argue already, but whatever. My hand is so sweaty, but I can't dry it off because the intensity of the fish. Nailed it. You really like to hear the rules, huh, Pokemon? $192. $209 perfection bonus. Jeez. It multiplies within itself, I guess. Alright. At that rate, we're doing really good. Dang it. Oh, as I declared, already pointed out, the max doesn't seem to really help that much, so. Cat, this is not a good time for you to be up here. You need to leave. No. Please do not do what you're doing right now. I will literally kill you. I swear to God. Oh, come on! Okay, if you hit escape, apparently you exit the game. God dang it. That's stupid. I hit escape to throw my cat off. Why would that happen? Why wouldn't they pause it? Why the heck would that happen? No! Oh, what the heck? So don't press escape. It's not thinking that's what was gonna happen. Too many keys do multiple things in this game. I'm so focused. You don't even know. My eyes are hurting. Perfection. No! Why? This one's not going as well. Got it. That went well. No max. Oh well. I gotta blink more. My eyes. I don't know why I'm dropping frames, but I am. Hopefully you can't tell too much. No. Seriously. Getting really tired of this whole meter thingy. So much bullcrap. Well, I got a pretty high fish score. Without the perfects. So that's good. I'll get over 100 tokens. One more fish. Nope. Didn't have time to cast it. $186. That's still pretty good. Slowly but surely. We're getting there. We could have played the strength game the whole time and we'd still be at like 10. Luckily, I had the infinite wisdom to look around first. Got it. That was close. Bite it. They take too long to bite. I need bait. Got it. Nope. That's bad. Oh well. There always ends up a few seconds so I can't use in the end anyway. Cat just broke everything. Love it. Love it when that happens. It's my favorite. Oh, got it. Algae, no. You catch two more fish at least. Got it. This will be my last one. Maybe. Yeah, almost definitely. Got it. I don't know why my bitrate is so bad right now. Because there's people outside like crazy. 210 tokens. Wow. Going as fast as I can. It's probably getting boring to watch. Not getting completely boring to play, though, because it's pretty hard to fish in this game. Go fishy. Got it. Oh, come on. All that time for that. Time and effort wasted. Doing pretty good so far this time. Got it. Cat thinks Jessica's coming. He's right, actually, but heard the door open outside, and he ran to the door. They get so excited if they think someone's coming in. As crazy as he gets. Alright, we'll get one more fish, probably. Definitely. Unless that was algae. I think if your line is in the water, you should be able to keep going. $204. Alright, we're almost to our first prize. We are kind of through one prize already. We're not even wasting too much money. We're still at 19,000? Yeah, it looked like 19,000. Come on, fishy. Why did I go up? All I had to do was sit here. Pretty much. Just going so fast. Trying to make this go as quick as I can. Doesn't help when I get algae. I feel like I probably get tokens after the grand stuff is judged. But I don't want to... I have a feeling once the grand stuff happens, it's... could also be over. So my fear is that you won't get tokens and the event will be over after that. Whereas the best case scenario would be you get tokens and the event's not over. And an okay scenario could be tokens and it's over. I'd honestly rather get something else besides tokens, because I don't really care about the scarecrow and the fruit thing that much. I don't know what that fruit does. It looks like it's supposed to be like the power berry in this game, but I haven't found any other thing, like I haven't found any other of those fruits, so I don't really think that's a thing in this game. Oh yes, one more fish. I'm not even over 100 yet though, so. That's because I caught like 4 algae this round. So stupid. Did we get over 100? No, we didn't get over 100. Jeez. That wasn't very good. Alright, we're getting there. Just 4 or 5 more of these, I think. Five or six. I have to do pretty amazing for it to be 4. I'd have to get all perfects and over 100 points. I guess I could do it. And not catch 5 algae. Come on, little fishy man. Doing good so far, actually. The more perfects I get, the better. I've missed at least one perfect. I think I've missed at least two perfects every time, actually. Got it. You just gotta, like, let the impulse of the fish rising make your thing click. The only problem is, if I see the fish move, I'll click sometimes, which can hurt if it goes down, of course. Got this. No! He tricked me! Gosh, we were doing so good, too. Here comes our downfall. Hopefully we can get two more fish. We haven't got, like, any algae this time, I think. Oh, come on. And here it goes, bouncing, bouncing, bouncing. So stupid. We'll get one more fish. Probably algae. I watched the time towards the end, because if it gets to 1 second, I'm just going to pull the rod in hopes that at the last second, something bites my line. Yeah, it looks pretty good, actually. We got, what do we get? One not, maybe two not perfect? Just like always. It's pretty good. Four more, though, probably. This isn't as easy as the horse races, huh? Wait, was that? Did it just get a bite? It didn't make the sound. Like it was too early for the sound. No, see, I don't know. Last time it looked like the bite, though. But I kind of click by sound, not by sight. It's the better way to do these. Especially in Animal Crossing. That's like the only way to do it in Animal Crossing is by hearing. You should literally not. I don't even. When I fish in Animal Crossing, I literally don't even look at the screen. When are you going to be done in exchange for prize? I'll be done in about 4 minutes with this. I have to do just a few more of these. I'm not, well, actually, this one's not going very well, but... At 2,800 points. Because I have a prize that's worth 2,000 tokens and a prize that's worth 800 tokens. So that's how much I need. And this one's not going well, so it's definitely going to be three or four more after this. I'm just not pulling in anything this time. Pulling in trash and stuff like that. And they're biting really slow. Almost unnecessarily lost the perfect there. Bite. Thing. Yeah, I'm almost done. Don't worry, little heart. I know it's boring. It's boring. It's getting boring for me now. It was a challenge, so it was fun for a while, but now it's getting a little much. Okay, I probably have three more. And it's like a minute and a half. 2 minutes for each, basically, so. Oh, seriously, the trash is just out of control. Should get more points for the algae because you can eat it. And it actually sells for like 25. It sells for almost as much as some of the fish. No, maybe it sells for 5 actually. Come on, seriously? I should never pull more than one waste thing up. That's ridiculous. Thank you. Losing a lot of frames, though. No, I guess I'm not losing that much. They just all go at the same time. Got it. This is going a little bit better, but there's still those two pieces of garbage mess me up. Or the garbage and the algae. Oh, I about lost that because I slipped. Hopefully I can get two more. Benefit me greatly. God dang it. Now I can't get two more. That's the third piece of junk this round. That's terrible. I should pull another. Got it. I got a lot of perfects that time. Oh, hey, that's pretty good. Definitely have two more, though. Can't get 300. 306. I wonder if these tokens save for next year. I'll probably spend the rest of them. I'm glad I looked around before staying at the slingshot game, because I was tempted to stay there and just get all my points. Man, we'd have been here for a while. I probably would have given up, honestly, if that was the case, though. And then gone and looked around and found this. Or I would have spent all my money. I would have got 20 to 30 around there. Here I'm getting 150 to 200 around. Okay, I think the stream quality is going up. I live in a place with a lot of restaurants and bars, so on Friday night and Saturday night there's a lot of people here, so my internet slows down a lot. So stupid. Because internet providing is really dumb. And they'll cap you when you should. I mean, I'm literally, my internet is getting weakened because there's people here using 4G and stuff like that, and that's really stupid. Because providers are double selling internet. That's what they're doing too. They're double selling internet, and basically by letting the 4G people utilize the internet in the area, and they're basically using my internet. So stupid how internet works. Aw, well, I got one more point, I guess. It's gotta be over 200, right? Yeah! Alright, one more. Then we're done, finally. This is at least a whole episode. This would be a long episode, too. I spent half an hour fishing, I think. Or playing games for tokens, anyway. More than half an hour at this festival. I guess I could escape after I get a certain amount. Nah, that'd be stupid. I could end up undercutting or something. God dang it. Especially at this rate. Got it. Pokemon, did you come in the lair raid, or were you here already? Alright, we're pretty good now. I think we'll get the points, but I'll take it to the end just in case. Oh, hey. The bounce on that is so stupid. And how is he not in the line at that point? That's so dumb. Get one more fish. Got it. Finally done. Yay! Finally! About time. So done. Shop. Trainer Star tokens for presents. We would like this first. Oh, I ate it right away, huh? What's that over there? You found a star drop. Your mind is filled with thoughts of kitties. Your maximum energy level hasn't it's filled with thoughts of kitties. So that's why they asked me what my favorite thing was. City Slicker Standard. Maybe I should try for these. You know what? I'm gonna go get the slingshot game, and then I'm gonna buy the sunflower just to use the rest of my tokens. Sorry, one more game. Oh crap. Oh, come on. That's so stupid. I could have hit that other blue target, huh? Oh, come on. Seriously? Good grief. Okay, maybe I should just play the fishing game again. Oh, come on! What the heck? No! What is happening? I was, like, clicking off the screen and it was making them fire. It's so stupid. You ate a star drop fruit. Your mind is filled with shinxes. 25? That better get... What? Seriously? How did I not get up to my... How much did I need? Did I need 100? How did I not get any tokens out of that? What the heck? Alright, you know what? Let's just try this. We're gonna bet on green. We're gonna bet... 11. Yes. Please be green. Yay! Thank God. Oh, I only got... crap. Let's go green again. And this time we'll go 6. No, we'll go 11 again. I said green again, so...
Cat!
Cat's being a real butthole right now. Yay! Alright, 1 second.
Get off of her! Why are you destroying these things? Why? Don't send them to trays? Stupid cat.
Cats are literally ripping pages off of the fridge for some reason. And then I went over there and he just sat down way in the back of the top of the fridge.
Stop!
Alright. I had to spank my cat. Okay. I ran him down and held him down on the ground and I spanked him so hard. Alright, let's see. Rare crow. Alright, let's see. Are we done now? Can we move on? Freaking cats. Oh, are you already finished setting up your garage? Range display? Yes. Oh. God dang, if he gives me tokens for it, I'm gonna be so mad. Cat looks so sad after I beat it. Bad cat. He's going back for more. I'll beat the crap out of him if he goes over there again. They don't like it when I stream. / record. What have you. I've got to win this thing. Your ground display has been judged. Return to Mary Lewis for the results. I can't believe I lost. Oh, okay, I won then. Congratulations, you won first place with a rating of 95. Oh, look, I got 1,000 tokens. Oh my gosh. God dang it. That's wasted so much time. I should have done that first. Should have known. There's no way I could have known that, though. Okay, I want to keep that pale ale. Alright. Can we call the event at that, or what? Oh, there's more people up here. That's good. Oh, hang on.
Hang on.
Come control the kitty cats. They're going crazy. Alright. Man, I can't take another bite of this barbecue sandwich. So stuffed. Sir, this barbecue sauce is amazing. What? I'm trying to get Gus to tell me his sauce recipe, but he won't budge. Yeah, there is, you're right. So we should go get that. Eat as much as you like. It's all free today. Compliments of Mary Lewis. Smoked turkey haunch. I guess this festival isn't all bad.
I wish Gus would include a vegetarian option. Some zucchini skewers, maybe.
Alright, I think we've seen everybody. Let's buy the other thing. Fedora. There we go. We bought everything. Bought everything in the shop. What do you know? Alright, can we go home for the day? Can we call it a day at that? Or what? Can I talk to you, please? Nope. Can't talk to him. Alright, I'm just gonna leave then. I guess that's it. Okay, so now we know that the festival keeps going after you win, so I wish I had known that before. Okay. But just nighttime, just like that. That's great. +3 foraging from Survival Burger. It's not gonna really help me right now. I'm going to sell that. I'm selling that. I'm gonna hold on to that, and I'm gonna take it to the people, and I'm gonna save the other one to sell. Oh, I'm saving the pale ale as well. Is it worth anything? I'll hold on to that. And we'll put all this stuff away. Once we're in the house. What a productive day this has been. Alrighty. We can't really put the sunflowers out, we don't have room. We'll put them all out eventually. Alright, looks good. Let's go to bed. What a good productive day. Oh, I should put more iron on. Yeah, I made some good money off of bits and pieces.